Eric fucking hooked up. Not 3 minutes after we let Tom's fish go.
I'm just gonna stick the rod over the top.
Yeah, hang on here.
Coming right, coming right.
Jump.
Oh, nice.
Oh,
jumper.
Nice.
Looks bigger than Tom's.
Oh, yeah.
It's a keeper.
53, 54.
It's a keeper. You're good, you're good. I heard something else jump out there.
Yeah, this had a ton of slack in it, Eric.
Going under.
That one's over.
Well, I'm just saying it had a ton of slack in it. You were tangled up in it already.
Give me this.
Here. You work the fish. I'll get this by.
Hold on. I'm over the top.
Coming right again. Nope.
Fatty.
It's fat.
That one's already been mine.
Strong one. It's because you didn't eat your Wheaties this morning.
Well, Dante's about to give up the third.
They pile, you're getting bumped down to third. Eric's got one on the hook right now.
Nice fish.
I'd say mid-50s.
Sturgeon fishing sucks until they don't.
Hang on, Bubba. Hang on.
Everybody got some butter?
Hang on to him, Bubby.
Your back hurts.
What are you getting soft in your old age?
It's a good fish. It's bigger than it looks.
It's fat.
You got wrapped up.
I don't think so. Maybe.
You want any sturgeon steaks, Tom? You want to keep on time or what?
No. Okay, so anybody wants steaks?
Well, I'll always take them. I wonder if Randy or any of my guys want to stay.
I'm sure they would.
He's fatty.
55.
60?
No, I don't think it'll go 60.
How are we looking here?
You ready?
Back up. There you go. Too low. while back.
I got him. Rods.
It's fat. It might go